He knew souls would be born from a river that's warm, drop after drop upon the ground. Now it has set millions free because they believe that there's still a lot of blood at Calvary. And there's still redemption for